You are indeed first.
I was having technical issues and now I haven't eaten my food, which I was planning to do in the 5 minutes we were waiting. But I have a new jumper. We'll be back here later, so that's why the camera's weird. But I think we're in the spot where we can just like hunt. I made chicken schnitzel sandwiches again for dinner. And it's Shop Friday, so welcome to Shop Friday. Ooh, that's not good. Because everyone came for the weekend. Long weekend, long weekend, long weekend. 3 days off, 3 days off. Bones, bones. Dim bones, dim bones. That's where you sit. Excellent. Okay. Oh my God. Yeah. Most streams I do. Well, anyway. If I'm honest, I thought most streams you don't didn't. Oh. Wow. Rough. On the weekends. But after work I do. So like Monday, Wednesday, Friday, yes. Saturday, Sunday, no. But you know, it's good to know I don't look like it. And I have no effort. Why are the screenshots being saved? I'm not pressing anything. attack you. Well, I noticed it today. Lol. Delicious. Oh, I already killed it. Oh, damn. Hey, look, I noticed because I was like, gee, she cleans up good. Well, good joke. Good joke. I'm not joking. Mwahaha, sure not. I tapped the whole goblin. Might kill me. Not count one. Go back to detention then. I'd rather the lies. I'm sure Koala should be on that soon. Back to detention. I don't deserve detention. I have an eating kink though. I do not enjoy watching it eat. Oh god. I just want to start stream straight away until I start eating. But I want to stop now. I'm honestly just at a point where I just do whatever I want. It is raspberry soft drink with vodka. Yeah. Did you just by itself, or do you mix it with something as well? Have a little cocktail. I need to go get more prayer. Pineapple juice, fair. I was a pineapple juice 100% could drink it all day. I think you just like pineapple juice. You're not gonna really taste it. It's pretty strong. I can't have that, but I'll take your word for it. I will do pineapple juice all day, so yeah. I mean, you're not. Is spinach wrong? It's more the pineapple juice. Do 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 do. Last little bit. Got a very, very tired pilot here today. He's in the living room being mad at me that I wouldn't let him sleep on my bed while I came and streamed. I sometimes forget it's his house and not mine. Should I take the warrior? Yeah, fuck it. Give it a go. I rarely drink alcohol anymore. Like, once every couple of months. Okay, fair. I drink a lot more than once every couple of months. I mean, that's obvious with having Shop Friday every Friday. I don't know if I win this. I really don't think I do. I reckon you're almost a day drinker. Is that with or without judgment? That sentence. I'm now. Alright, bye. I'm gonna take myself to Shenzhen. You will have to drive me there, kicking and screaming, preferably. Preferably. So there's an option that it's not. Little Quimby gums. Delicious. My arm hurts. I was gonna play, I've got like, PvE Tarkov tonight, but my arm really hurts because I got tattooed yesterday. I started to do like the burning thing. Maybe I should go back. I don't know why when I level up, it just like stops me from doing stuff. But shit. Back your bat up. I'm gonna use that fire. Oops. I do not want to watch Rust, so definitely kicking and screaming is preferred. Is that what Koala is playing tonight? He's playing Rust. Fuck yeah. I have Rust. I can play Rust. Oh. I almost was gonna message him and see if he was playing Rainbow Six Siege, because then I was like, oh, I can like re-download it, but then I'm like, oh, me and Dozer are playing Siege. Oh, nice. Where can I reset my prayer here? Altar. This one. Set. I know it. Is that how you look? There was a sentence there, and then it's just gone. I'm gonna cross my legs and sit really comfy. Oh. I'm gonna make it. Can I catch you? Kill you. Attack Hyrule Man. Ooh. I don't want to watch RuneScape either, but at least I do want to watch you. Yeah, get fucked. Watch RuneScape. Over the weekend, I'll probably try and finally try some Tarkov again. But I need to, like, sleep beforehand. So, like, after work is RuneScape or something else. Like, Monopoly was fun the other night, too, when RuneScape went down. But, I want to say Russell probably way funnier. Wait, have I gone the wrong way? No, I'm gone. I'm the right way. Let me attack you. I just saw Dozer jump on Rainbow Six Siege. So I want to join. Maybe. Maybe. Very iffy. No. No hands. Shivering soon. Ayo, main ayo. Nama sinlah sama tomarupe. Nanambi. Maybe. Never mind. I'm too tired. No, 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 no. Never mind. Bad, 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 Epic. Tea. Old. So cold. Didn't think I'd have to wear my hoodie. Bit chilly, lad. Fucking oath. How you doing, cringe? Can you hear me? No, can't. Ow, let's not do that. Very much enjoyed your RuneScape stream the other night, cringe. Thank you for your help. No walkers. Attack Hobgoblin. What's plans for the night? I see it's casual Lister, no dress Lister, so I'm guessing not much. It's fucking exactly. It's been a big week. I got a lot of shit organized in a lot quicker time than I needed to at work this week. So my brain is a little bit fried, but we got 3 nights, 3 days, 3 days off. So I was originally when I got home, I was like, I only want to play PvE Tarkov. I want to give it a go. I literally not, have still not tried it. So what I'm thinking is we have a chill, you know, it's Friday, so I've put on Shop Friday. I don't really expect anything of it, but we can then spend the weekend doing some PvE, try and get some longer streams in. And we got Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. So hopefully 3 days of streaming. Take probably to the park during the morning. I think that's also the plan is like not to set crazy late. I'm like, I'm pretty tired. Sadly, times you can play. True. I can't wait till PvE is not queued. It's like, why should I have to wait in queue? Yeah, I'll give it a go. Yeah, I'll still give it a go. Give me a chill. Just wanna try it out. Yeah, I think I watched it watching Pestley's video and it said that like Nikita's talking about making PvE like to your local PC so there won't be like anywhere near as crazy queue times, which would be freaking awesome. Is that meant to be? Yeah, I don't know when that'll happen though. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. The roadmap seems interesting. So, wife is early August, it looks like. That'll be fun. Hopefully, then I'll be back to more taco streams. Yeah, so I'm keen to get a little bit back into Tarkov. I keep wanting to play. Like, don't get me wrong, I keep wanting to. I'm just tired. Coins. Let's take this warrior. And you're tired, yeah. It's just like most days I'm learning something new. So we did a whole new process today. I had to learn, which was like not me like doing it as well, but it also was, and I messed up. So then I was stressed because I was like, I messed up. Meh. I don't like doing things wrong, and then not be able to fix it straight away. So, yeah. Crabs good. Crabs is good. What's your stats up to? All right. So I've been trying to like even out these. So defense is now 40, strength is up to 41, and then we got attack at 44. So once these two get to 44, then we can go back to the like shared XP rather than these three. And then we can go. Oh God, I'm so tired. Yeah. So 415 levels total. A lot of really low totals. We're kind of just going here because we also get like auto attacked. Goblin, get the goblin, please. It's hurting me. Yeah, so, oh, cringe. I got a tattoo yesterday. Can I see? Got a photo. It's just my arm, this arm. It's a bit awkward and it's cold, so I'm not fucking taking my jumper off. You go. That's my tattoo. It's so cute. No, wait, that's what's straight. So I'm supposed to be the ghost, and then this little my fishy.
little fishy boy. Fishy boy, fishy boy. Push up. Oh, I'm getting low. I want the hobgoblin, please. Thank you. Hobgoblin attacks. Much better XP. Like, don't hurt them. Okay. Attack this hobgoblin, please. Thank you. Now I just sit back and let these crabs attack me one at a time. I'm gonna do nothing.
You see that booty? My new jumper. And try not to fall asleep. I know. One since they just literally shuffle forward. Ugh. Do no no. I mean, it didn't really take that long. Oh, you know, coins, attack goblin. Let me see that booty. Uncut and bones. Oof. Stop it. Nah. Get the goblin. Let me see that booty. Booty now. Attack the rock. Temper rock. Alright, I'm getting really cold, so I'm gonna go with my actual big boy jumper. And I'm gonna go check on the other little boy. So I'm gonna run big ads. I'll be back. But I'm just gonna keep attacking this stuff. It's probably gonna kill me. Yeah, I'll be fine. I'll be back. Well, I didn't even wake up when I went past him. He is out. Like, out. I just stay like this forever. Oh. What about a level? Oh, I should bring magic and kill these ones. Didn't even think of that. That kind of hurt me. Bones, bones. Don't want seed. This one. Where'd it go? Come home, I'm coming back down tonight. No. What are you doing in my swamp? Can I stay with you? Can I stay with you, please? They're not referencing fucking Shrek there. Okay, yeah. No dying. Hobgoblin. What need that is? You're gonna sleep on the floor though. Oh. I'm trying not to. Oh, same thing. Take horns, take bones, take.
Suka!
Ooh. Hey, Edit, how's it going? Who do you think I am? Lord Farquaad? You're short enough. I'm going well, mate. How are you faring? I'm good, I'm good. We've been playing chill games. Wait, what? You wearing rune? No? But yeah, no, I'm good. How about you? How are you doing, Edit? Edit? Mithril, but I've got a rune. Sim. Sikkim. Sikkim. I'll go get some. Bum 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 bum. Order purple. Mate had my gallbladder out. Oh, learning music while recovering. That's going well. Hyperemesis. Calmed a bit. Scans show the new bub is doing well. I think that's the rundown of my life since I talked to you. Oh my god. I mean, like, it's already positive then. That's awesome. I'm glad to hear. Hopefully all of the little bits go, like, the... Like, you recover quickly and obviously his wife as well. My little bubby. Always good to hear. Man, I remember when RuneScape just started, you had loads of us stood outside the fence to the player housing area asking how are they going to fit all the houses in that tiny area. All of us had no. Yeah, it's so crazy. Do you need an onion for health? Okay, thank you. It's triggering. Recover so quickly. My younger sister played it long after I'd moved on to other stuff, and my mate's kids have played it since. Yeah, it's really fun. I mean, like, I know Cringe plays, and I know Cringe's mom plays, obviously, like, what I used to play. Sorry, I'm having a conversation with this guy. Lol, sorry. It's okay now? Maybe we were pretending to be Shrek and Donkey, and now he's getting mad. He's like, do you need an onion for health? Which I can just go get my own. I have onions. Your health kind of low. I'm like, oh, gee, thank you. He's like, eat something. It's triggering. I was like, lol, sorry. It okay now? He's like, slightly. How's that massive doge of yours? So he is, he was at my friend's house all day today while I was at work. She was working from home. So we got home and he did not want to do anything but sleep. He's over in the couch in the tiny little, I'm just gonna take the big ass and kind of. Can I go in here? Yeah, absolutely naked. Can I open the gate? Me. Yeah, so he's naked, I'm naked. We go back to strength when we get this done. Let's go get onions and make this dude happy. Yeah, and rest yourself, mate. Yeah, thank you so much for the look. I appreciate it. Hopefully, youngin's alright. Ugh, my nose is so itchy. It's like the like right bit there in the middle. So itchy. Let's go see this bloke. Happy? I do happy. Come on. Frickin' weirdo. See. Well, edible seaweed. Oh, but still you're awesome. Yeah, he made me. Oh shit. It went filled up. Didn't need it, but. Eat the potato! Yuck! Eat the potato! Yuck! Yuck! It was damn bad. No, I just didn't want to have to go back to my bank. Where we stop. May the word and I'll be yours. I'm getting really tired now. I feel like I'm becoming old. Ugh. And I'm like, my body's like making itself a bedtime. Not enjoying it. True. Wait, aren't you older than me? We're all fucking old. True. Absolutely true. But you know what's the best part? Afraid's the oldest. You know, all 1,000 years of his life. That's all that matters. He's ancient. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Exactly, he's not old. He's ancient. He's not even here and we're blaming him. Excellent. What you waiting on? Lol. Announced. Goblin only. Ground Carrier, how's it going? How are you in the sunny side of the world? You know, I never forgot. Okay, so tired. So I've been up for 15 hours. I'm getting tired. Maybe let's run away. Am I finally unbanned out of your channel, Grand? Show me. Show me. The moon. Show me. Do you want me? Good on you, Tia. I suck at leveling. Do I go back to a quest? Should I do a quest? I feel like I'm third wheeling the most awkward flirting right now. Oh, no. Definitely not flirting. My mate. Don't stress about that. Keep smashing out quests, honestly. Blech. Did you jump off? All right, unavailable. Just turn my friends back to off. Oh. Combat. All right, well, I won't message you back then anyway. I can't reply. At all. That's fine. I'll just talk to you here. Alright, should we quest again? I think we'll draw a quest. Optimal. Thieving. I still can't send you messages, good. Cringe. Stop. Nah, I just decided we go back to questing. Back to questing. 7-7. Oh my god, no. 7777777777777777777. Oh my goodness. Can I message you now? No. Okay. So amulet. Alright, Amulet of Glory. It's just recommended. Don't need that. I think I use a tree for this. Alright. So let me go.
How do I get there? How do I use this? Oh, cloak. Amazing. From heaven, please. Cross here. Off we go. She said, "Well, I'm gonna open the door first." I get through a fucking little doll game. There's a man. Just said. In search of adventure. Oh, my butt. Well, it just went numb. Investigate these crates. Investigate the crate. Use address label.
on the crate. Cool. Okay. It's like really close to that. No. Just gonna steal stuff. Kind of fun. Kidoki, teleport me. Try and open the door to the west. Passcode is Kurt. So look what I said. Maybe, Shit. I didn't read ahead. Hello. A little bit better. Okay, investigate stairs. The train senses as a thief enabled you to see that there is a trap these stairs. Make a note of this location for future reference when using these stairs. Turn to
What up? Hey, Dale. Okay. Bet you, bubble. Chilling in here whilst working. Can't hear anything. I'm sorry. Stuck. I couldn't tell. I was like, where the fuck am I stuck on? Dum dum dum. Do 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 do. Let's go to Longbridge. Every time she moves. Girl, why you ditch me here with all these crabs? Wait, why can't I message you? They and me? No. Climb up the stairs. I'm donkey. I thought I had ice gloves.
I think my brain hurts too much to try and do all this. How many hours is it? Do I need an oak axe? Get the buy the items. I already have nails. I do. And a hammer. No. Okay, I'm gonna go to bed. 9:30. I've been up since 6:30 this morning. I actually got a good night's sleep. I could jump over and play for longer over the weekend. Anyone got a recommendation? Is Cringe Gone Live? Insurance Live. No. what's the... Can let I saw. That's going to be vampires. I feel like I haven't made a vampires in ages. Voices. Yeah. Cringe, go live. Play with Trent. I don't know. Thank you for all being here. Appreciate the support and hope you guys have a great long weekend. I should see you tomorrow. Maybe I'll show you my tattoo. But yeah, my brain is melty. I want to go to bed. At all.